few years ago, Scott and I tried Ancestry DNA, and it turned out we had even more in common than we thought.
I already knew about my Indian ancestry, but Sarah's discovery set us on a journey that would change our lives.
You're cooking a lot of Indian food I see today.
Hurry. You were the light, and I was the storm. My heart was fleeing a life that's torn.
A child that got too sick.
Imagine a world that's greater than us. Now that would be something to believe in.
Achalaga, Tumse, Milke.
DNA not only creates life, it can change one. How will your life change with Ancestry DNA?